I'm not happy with what we got at the moment, man. All we have is a bunch of children drawings and cassette tapes. Oh, what will the public think about this? We gotta fix this. I want an animatronic out of there. Do whatever it takes.
The animatronics are being shipped off to another safer location, as they say, for a health inspection or some sort. I don't know. The shipping company is asking if someone here wants to guard our cargo while it's being shipped. So our general wants to volunteer for this just to be announced tomorrow. If anyone doesn't want to volunteer, then I'll just pitch one randomly for security. I'm truly sorry to everyone who got involved. I'll be finding son and daughter very soon. Alright. See you tomorrow.
Thank you.
Whoa, dude, did you know about this? There's a passageway right leading to another facility right next to this building. The passageway is located at the storage room. Maybe there's an unactivated animatronic there? It's worth a try. Look, I know that you're the one doing all the work, and I know that you're tired of all this bullcrap. But think of all what you get if you do this. All the money, all the recognition. You're tired of living the same boring life every day. And that's why you did this in the first place. Right?
Thank you.